Yeah, it's the king in this bitch, you feel me? And this for everybody who was watching my live earlier today, me and that man, you feel me? Shout out to that boy Al White, you feel me? He know why. Hey, and I'm fucking with the beat too. One take shit. Look, no umbrella, but I made it through the storm. I was in the field every day like some corn. They told me, now a matter of fact, they warned me and my niggas to get out them streets before you become one of them niggas that's behind bars or fucked up. But I'm like, damn, man, my luck's up. I had to move out the city, now I'm getting boxed. But for my niggas who still in it, my nigga, what's up? And I salute every one of them because they know, and I know we was running them streets every day trying to make some ends meet. But it's okay, cause sometimes you gon' meet defeat, but you gotta get back up and try to get back on your feet, yeah. A lot of times I could've quit, but I said, fuck that shit. I went and got me a bitch, I went and got me somebody who loved me no matter what, and I can admit that I love her back. And I know what I gotta do, she got my back, and I got hers just like she got mine. But enough of that, let me see what's on my mind right now. And I'm grinding right now, but these niggas acting like it's so hard to find me right now. All you gotta do is go on YouTube, type some words in, like the GV365 challenge. If you worried, if you nervous, then I come through, my nigga, and I'm working. So you probably won't answer if I call, but it's okay, cause these niggas know that I never call. I never phone home, no ET at all. But if you call me, I'm probably gonna answer, but if I'm in the booth, my nigga, then call me back after. I'm like, yeah, I don't ever have to practice. I ain't on your map or your atlas, but these niggas acting like I need a punch in or an ad lib. I say fuck that and freestyle, then drop it as is. One take, so if I fuck up today, it wasn't a mistake, cause I'm great. These niggas hate, but it's okay, cause these niggas know what I'm on. I'm doing what I gotta do, my nigga, I'm in that zone, like 182, who did that? Consistency, persistence, who mentioned me? Fuck that, you ain't gotta mention me, cause I'm still a G. I'm still gonna do what I gotta do, but it's a trilogy. Yeah, and I live to infinity, cause when I die, my music gon' live and speak for me. And I don't need a nigga to speak for me, cause I'm the boss, my nigga, I sing it just like a symphony. Yeah, the beat gone, but I can't stop, cause niggas know I can't flop. And you get dropped in this bitch, yo. One knock at your door, then you get rocked with the 44. My nigga, use a hoe if you think I ain't gonna try nothing. If you think these niggas gonna come through, then you got another thing coming. Straight through the storm, I made it. Shout out to my nigga Al White, because he saved me. Cause I ain't even have to come up with a beat today. This nigga said drop this and that. You see what's happening now. They ain't even rhyme, but you know I had to shout them out. I'm in this bitch right now. And you know the words coming out my mouth is on the fly, cause I'm real with it. And y'all niggas fishy, so I keep the real with me. All my niggas real. And all your niggas.